Hi there, thanks for signing up. And here is a quick video to show you how you can leverage real-time testing on LambdaTest. Real-time testing is a feature that allows you to perform live interactive testing of your website on more than 2,000 browsers and operating systems hosted over the LambdaTest cloud. But that is not all you can do. You can mark bugs, record a video, change your location, and do much more. So, let's get started. Log into your LambdaTest account and go to Real-Time Testing from the left navigation bar. Enter the URL you would like to test and select the latest or legacy browser versions. You can either select a desktop or a mobile browser to kickstart your testing. For desktop browsers, you can choose from a variety of screen resolutions too. Once you click on Start, LambdaTest will fire up a real machine based on your selected configurations. That's it! The session will be launched, and now you can do the live testing with your web application in a real test environment. You can confirm the test environment from the controller menu. If you want to change the test environment, you can use the switch functionality to launch a new machine with different configurations. If this is your regularly used test configuration, then you can add it as your favorite as well. This will help in launching the same environment instantly. The Mark as Bug button will help you capture a screenshot of a UI bug on the fly. If you come across a bug, click on the bug icon and it will capture a screenshot of your website. Oh, and while you're at it, you can integrate LambdaTest with your favorite project management, bug tracking, or instant messaging tool. That way, when you mark a bug on LambdaTest, it will automatically be shared to your projects or workspace so your colleague can access it. Cool, right? To learn more around LambdaTest integrations, you can refer to this playlist on the top right. You can easily highlight the bug and click on the Mark as Bug option. You can then fill in the details of the bug, set a priority, assign it to a member of your team, and send it directly to your integrated platform by clicking on Create Issue. You can click on the recorder icon to start the video recording of your test session. A timer would reflect the duration of the video recording, and once you're done, you can press the same button to close the recording. Awesome! Now, to view these recordings, you need to go to the gallery. The gallery is where you'll find the screenshots and videos captured by you during a real-time test session. You can also mark bugs from here. You can also visit test logs from here to monitor your previous test runs. You can even change screen resolution and monitor your website over various desktop resolutions. Don't want to integrate with a third-party tool? No worries, you can save your recorded screenshot and videos from your gallery to your LambdaTest projects. By default, you'll get a project named Untitled. However, you can create your profile inside your LambdaTest account and share it with your organization. If you have created multiple projects in LambdaTest, then you need to select the right one from the drop-down and save it. You can then view these screenshots at any time by going to Projects from your LambdaTest account. To prevent over-exploitation of our cloud resources, we have a default idle timeout of 5 minutes. It means the session would automatically terminate when kept idle for that long. However, you can always extend the idle timeout of your session. You can also test your website on different geographies and time zones. The session will be changed accordingly. Once you've tested your website, you can close your session by clicking on the Power button. This will take you back to real-time testing, where you can either launch a new session or open the last one by visiting History. You can save your favorite configurations from here and access them at any time through the Favorites tab. You can also perform real-time testing with your locally hosted website or privately hosted projects through Lambda Tunnel. To trigger the Lambda Tunnel, you need to either download the tunnel binary, run a couple of commands from the command line, or download Underpass, our GUI-based desktop app. Once you have your tunnel activated, you can see the option to select the tunnel to test your local host. Let's start another machine with Lambda Tunnel. Quickly select the configurations and hit Start. Now the tunnel would be reflected in the test environment details too. Okay, here's a fun fact. You can change the position of controller buttons to any part of your screen by collapsing the panel with this X button. Doing so will transform the controller panel into a hamburger menu, and you can place and expand it anywhere you like on the screen. We also have a step-by-step guide in place to help you get started. You can find its link in the description below. If you face any challenges, Feel free to reach out to us via our chat support or drop us a mail at support@lambdatest.com. Thanks for being with us so far. Don't forget to subscribe to stay updated with new features and integrations with the LambdaTest platform. Happy testing!